Most restaurant kitchens contain an assortment of knives for an assortment of jobs. In the Chinese kitchen, you'll only find one knife, the Chinese cleaver. I'm going to use a piece of ginger to show you three separate cuts we can make with the Chinese cleaver. If you're flavoring soup, take large chunks and then use the flat side of the knife to macerate the ginger. We could also make a julienne cut, which is the cut we use when making steamed fish. You don't even need a ginger grater. It'll do that job as well. If you could only have one knife in your kitchen, make it the Chinese cleaver.